After finishing third in Group C, Uganda Women's National Basketball Team, the Gazelles will face the Elkhorn tomorrow at the round of 16 of the ongoing 2023 FIBA Women AfroBasket in Kigali, Rwanda. Today, the team has held its last training under the guidance of coach Alberto Antuna. He revealed that after stunning 11-time champion Senegal, the mood is high in the camp, hence focusing on winning.
Today's session has been more like focusing in our details, what areas we want to improve as a team, offensively, defensively, and trying to keep building some details that we think in the short future it could help to improve as a team. This evening we'll go deeply into Congo individually as a team, because tomorrow we still have one extra session as a team in the morning before the night game against Congo.
I think my performance is largely due to my team. I think they're setting me up really well. I think our plays and motions, actions are good for me, I guess. We've been playing well in the pick and roll, and the bigs have been rolling well. So that's kind of, I feel like it's a team thing. It's not just me. They're just putting me in the right positions. And we're very excited to play Congo. They're a very aggressive team. Today in practice, we're going over details, what we can do defensively. So I think we're starting to lock in on them. We're all very excited. We got a win, but we don't want to just focus on one win. We want to be in the present, focus in the present moment, and achieve all that we can achieve. And I think we have more to achieve. So we're just really locked in right now, trying to focus on Congo, DRC, and see how they do, see how we can prepare well against them.
Mali topped the group with two wins, including beating Senegal 72-49 in the last group game on Sunday to go direct to the quarterfinals. But the tournament format for four group winners qualify automatically to the quarterfinals, while the second and third teams in the group play a round of 16. The four teams that top the group and qualify direct to the quarterfinals include hosts Rwanda, Nigeria, Cameroon, and Mali. The other teams that are waiting to qualify for the quarterfinals include Mozambique, that will face off Ivory Coast, Egypt versus Senegal, while Angola is set to battle with Guinea.